great goal from nothing. There was no angle there whatsoever, and it's Winton Rufer, the New Zealander.
Now you know why the Socceroos were blessed to have him playing in Germany and not for the New Zealand national team. Zeljko Kalac selling himself a little bit too early there. Tried to anticipate the shot instead of standing there. I'm sure he'll be looking at the video thinking, why didn't I just stand and let him beat me instead of me beating myself?